to become objective, to raise your level of consciousness above ordinary thinking, so that you might have perfect control of yourself one day, not immediately, because you will start discovering emotions you never thought you had. And you will start discovering emotions that you never thought were wrong. That's why you couldn't control them, because you used them as a form of energy. You use them to motivate you, to accomplish, to achieve. And they caused conflict because it was the wrong kind of drive. But you couldn't see that.